shit. He's got a bunch of kids and girls back on that fucking block, fucking running amok, and he's just being a solid man, man taking care of his kids. He has the right perspective, though. When I talk to him, I can sense that he's just a proud man. Still, though, he has to address his conscience's call. If his conscience's call is that he needs to fucking put down the cervezas and fucking pick up the weights after work, then that's what the fuck he has to do. And he knows it because he said it to me. Now, if he's not adhering to his conscience, he's not going to be the speaker that his kids need. He's not going to be walking the path to alignment so everything falls in his way. You motherfuckers are missing this whole thing called alignment. Your thoughts, your energy, your actions, in alignment without what? If they're not, it's not going to happen. There's going to be massive hurdles that you're creating from that alignment. This morning I saw 444, 555. I just kept hitting the numbers right on the head. I haven't messed up in any way. I haven't broken character. I'm eating the way I need to eat and look the way I want to look. I'm training and getting up the way I need to train and get up for the life I want to support. I'm getting to work to create the future I want. This is alignment. If you don't have a path, if you don't have a course of action, then get somebody's course. The reason people sell courses is because they came from here to here. If you get on my business course, I show you how I came from here to here. The only people who are going to get you past your stupid mistakes that you will make are the people who went through them very fucking quickly. Very quickly. And the people who went through them time and time again, making the same mistake. As long as you've overcome these hurdles, you will see it. Surround yourself with the people who overcame that which still holds you down. This is the easiest form of logic ever. They know the answers. They're the quality role models. I need you guys to fucking drop the bullshit so you can be the quality role models. You can give your kids the rite of passage they need. The shit that we all miss. My parents always think I'm blaming them because I talk this way about men and about women. They just judge themselves. And the thing that sucks is they don't get it. I told them. I lose like dirt. You guys didn't have the internet. You guys didn't have coaches. You guys weren't being taught personal development at this level. I will be obsolete to my son when he grows up. This method will soon be obsolete. Every method will soon be obsolete. But we are the innovators pushing it forward, living it, doing it. My son will laugh at my push. Dad, remember Dad with his old-ass Rolls Royce? I mean, this is just how it is. Everything evolves. But as long as we're pushing, we're on the forefront. You have to fuck with people who are relevant. Now, Grandpa's method ain't gonna work when this inflation hits. But everything's fucked. Grandpa's method ain't working for a lot of people anymore. It's 2021. You have to get on the internet. You have to brand yourself. And monetize your passion. If you're not monetizing your passion, your hobby in 2021,